Let's learn some tips on boom microphone placement to get better audio on set. Of thumb is to always place the microphone at less than an arm's length distance from the source. Getting clean audio isn't hard. To start off with, you can use
a portable handheld audio recorder like this one, or even using the Voice Memo application on your mobile phone.
But the key here again is to get your recording device as close to the source as possible. What time is it? Pineapple pizza. Placing the microphone perpendicular to the talent, like we just saw in the example, makes it easier to move from point A to point B and vice versa. Wrap a piece of bright colored tape around the foam to make it easier to spot if the boom is in the shot. That is it for this episode of the Boomerang Show. We'll see you next time, right here on the Returning Weapon Network.